just how many times he's appeared for this team across the club's history. Here comes Tahir, blazing across to McLaughlin! And Garrett McLaughlin, with an early strike, gives North Carolina the lead. 12 goals on the season for him. Here's a look at it again on the Dairyland replay. Tahir does well to suck in several players. And McLaughlin, one of the most dangerous strikers in the league.